Fellow goobs and goobers, and today it's getting a little bit spooky in here. Now, where's the controller? Aha, controller. Yeah, Resident Evil 2 time. Not a remake, because if we did that, I would crap my pants, probably. Maybe, I don't know. There we go. Now it's PlayStation. Yeah. And. This game contains a cup of delivery. I'm good at reading. Ah. Still seems a little bit bright. Umbrella. Yes. Yay! First puzzle of the game, already on it. How to access the menu. Let's go. How do I access it? Because I think that I press load game. Ah. Again, ah. New game. Normal, not two. Yeah, too good. We're in a car. Maybe that's us. I don't know. Diner. Ooh, raccoons. Yep, that's me. Not the pigeons! Whoa. Something worse than the pigeons.
What have we got here?
A zombie.
What was that? What are these things?
They're zombies.
All right, that's far enough.
Don't move! Don't move! No!
No zombies around there, hopefully. Let's go past the zombies.
I'm alive in town, and the whole place went insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great cop. Named Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield.
Wow.
I need to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
He's not a guy anymore, he's a zomboid. They are part of an unescapable destiny. This is just the beginning of their worst nightmare. Wow. First, like, 45 seconds of the gameplay, and I immediately die. Perfect.
Resident Evil 2.
Yep, that's me. Maybe if I just quit it and then go back in, then it might work. Are the settings that were settings? Where? What? Yeah. How? What? Wow, this is really working well. Like, wow. Totally doing all of this. Yep, just gonna head over here. Put a memory card. Do. Let's see. Resident Evil 2. Totally meant. Yep, that's what I meant. Wow. Wow. Yeah. No saved data, alright. That's a lot of L's. Umbrella, yeah, wow. Not anymore, it's not. Wow. Eyeball.
Resident Evil 2.
Too hard at controls because I'm not. Okay. Obviously not another person in the room with me. Why would that be a thing? Yep, PlayStation. Wow. The third one. Still bright, wow. Umbrella, yep. And
Resident Evil 2.
Wow, totally knew how to skip immediately. We just saw this. By an unescapable destiny. Now, how do I move again? This is just the beginning of their worst nightmare. Now, please let me.
No!
mind me, zombie? Zomboids? Just gonna... Don't mind me. Excuse me, sir. Let me just walk. Yeah, let's head to the right here. And nope, let's not go to the right over here. And let's obviously just walk straight into that zombie. And then... Opposite direction. Ah, this is not looking good for me. Yep, you died. Wow. Does this mean that I have to go through the game without dying? Oh no. Because if I do load
game. Resident Evil 2.
Then just memory. Yep. Yep. I'm smart.
There's no way Henry could have known this.
Or did I?
He didn't.
Yes, I did. What do you mean?
Resident Evil 2.
Yep, that's me. Yep, ooh, zomboys, wow. I wish I could just use a joystick to move, but no.
PlayStation didn't have a joystick on the left, just the D-pad. The PlayStation 1.
Doop a doop a doop a doop a doop a doop. No, 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 no. How do I shoot? Oh, it's X to shoot. That feels wrong. This is like the third time I've seen it. Yep, wow, more zomboys. Zomboys again. The second, or third, fourth time that I've started it again. Would it be like so? It's gotta be one of these three, right? Nope, that is. Haha, I can run! Haha, I am running freely. Wow, I'm speedrunning. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Mozzarella meatball, I gotta get out of here. Ah! This is at least as far as I've made it now. Come on. No. Turn. Run. No, what? Open. Yes! Oh! I opened a door! Wow. Yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
Four. What are you doing?
You are definitely only that gun, right?
Hold your fire. I'm a human.
Yep.
That's exactly what a zombie is.
Sorry about that.
It's fine. I saw
those. You were one of them.
The zomboys?
What's going on in this town? I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Zomboys. Don't mind me if I just, I know that's the apocalypse and all, but, like, could I just rub this guy, like... Could I, like, try and... I need to... Ammo? Anywhere? Nope. Nothing. Classic Resident Evil door animation, which I actually really like. Wow. Oh. He'll probably be fine. just gotta get out of here. What? Yes, gun bullets. Perfect. Anything else? Nope. Now do I have to start all the way over again because I didn't find a typewriter? Probably. And you're evil, and together we are two.
Yeah. Plus, we have a special guest, it's my titty.
Oh, yay.
This just in. We have a titty.
Sorry, let me ball. Gotta get out of here. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Feed her. I'm so good at it. Yeah. 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 Open the door. Wow.
Three. Four. What are you doing?
Wow, that Yep.
Fire! I'm a human!
That's me.
Sorry about that.
It's fine, man.
I thought you were one of them.
Yep. Can I just
skip? What's going on in this town?
Can I? Nope. Alright.
I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Yes. Age gun bullets. Like I said, it'll probably be fine. No, it's a bunch of high school students. Oh no. Gotta make a break for it. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Ooh, that was a nice sound. Turn the other direction. And and I'm out of bullets, great. Just gonna Ooh, wow, can't catch me. Like I said, can't catch me. Best sound in the game, yep. Bus. How do I use knife? real quick. I just... I... No, get... Wait. I've got a knife. I'm ready for anything except for a zombie. Stab. Run as best you can. No! Ah! That's the sound that I just made. Same with that one. Wow, zombies. New game, yep. Oh my gosh. Right over here and open the door. Freeze! Give me all your bullets! That's what I just said.
What are you doing?
Did you just not hear me?
Fire. I'm a human.
That's exactly what a human would not say. Also, that's exactly what I say to everybody who asks me who I am.
I thought you were one of them.
That's me.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Yep, that's me. Also, there's zombies, not zombies. Have you seen a single bee out there? No. There's zombies. Anything here? Here? There's nothing useful here. And why did he say that I should check behind the counter? Alright. I already checked behind the counter. I don't see any... Oh, bullets. Perfect. Anything over here? Nope, just a wall. Got it. So now I gotta run. Take those bullets. So now I'm... Wow, he dies. Never expected that. Gotta get away from the high school kids. And run. Wait, I just... Map. Oh, alright. Ooh, that's cool. So it shows me, like, the doors. Alright. Ah, it's that. Why is triangle that? But I don't know. Wow. Neuron. Let's see. Ah, zombies. I mean, zombies. Sorry. No. 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 Not to another zombie.
Now just gotta look away.
Ooh. Yep. I like that. Glad that I'm away from all those high school kids. Now I gotta limp and then immediately skip most of the stairs, like half of the stairs on the staircase. Immediately afterwards. Don't mind me, just gotta... freeze! Freeze! No! I rotated the wrong direction. No! No! You died yet again. Yep, that's me. New game. Wow, I've heard this music a lot. Wow, skip. Wow. Ooh, a car. No more car. Yep, unescapable. That's the. Alright, now run. No! No, get off! No! Ah! Take that, zombie. I mean, zomboy. That's what I say to every person who asks me anything at school. Hold on, I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
Yep. I get that
What's
a lot.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue.
Can I just kill you? Like, as soon as this dialogue stops. Just let me aim and point my gun and shoot. He's invincible! Then why did the. Huh? Why are you invincible and not me? You know what? Yeah, I'll go to you.
But you should be safe inside here. I'm keeping a close eye on you.
Good. I know exactly what happens to you. Alright, so now I'm around like 30 bullets. Wow, you were really paying good attention, weren't you, huh? Shoot the high schoolers. Fellow officer? Hello? This is not working. My plan was not working. Good. Good thing I have there. I'll probably not see a lot of zombies. Oh no, zombies. Wow, what a relief. More zombies. Oh no, they opened a very openable fence. Or gate, whatever thing. They opened a thing. Wow. Stay back. Mozzarella meatball, I gotta get out of here. Why are you not letting me through? Why wasn't it letting me through? I'm gonna find that typewriter because I'm stubborn.
Resident
no, not. Yep, I would like to quit the game. Yep. The colors, wow. Ah. Bright, dark, much better, Now I look at you, viewer, do you have any useful information for me? ? I don't know. Not choosing easy. Nope. Not me. No. Wow, zombies. Wow, look at that guy. Wow, he didn't end up well. Maybe I can kill the zombies that killed the shopkeeper. Then I can grab his gun. Ooh, I just got a big brain boy idea. Big boy brain idea. That's me. Oh, no! Yet again.
Free. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold fire. I'm friends of him.
Sorry
about that. Oh, yes.
I thought you were one of them.
I get that a lot. Yet again, I've said that for like the second time to you. I know what happens to you. It's not pretty, man. You should just leave with me. I've seen this a lot. No. Just follow me because the city's already infested. They're gonna get in here. I'm gonna try and find a safe spot. Come on, let's just leave. And didn't listen to me. Nobody was in this game. Wow. Yeah. Turn, rotate. Grab. Oh wait, and then I can stay here. Alright, got two. Maybe three. There's the third. Now, how much ammo do I still have? About 24 rounds. Now just take the gun. Yes. Now that he has stopped breathing, take his gun. Yes. Yay, now I have a shotgun. But I haven't found any, like, shotgun ammo or shells or whatever. Aww. 12 gauge round. And then I switched to this one. Yay, now I got a shotgun. Da, ba, da, da, da. Just gotta find a typewriter. Gotta make a grocery list with the typewriter, yep. Bye. Hopefully. Please, no. Oh, here. Let me just hop off of here. And here you go. That was the wrong direction to turn. And book it. And ha. I have a scope. Now, while they are busy eating that other guy, just gonna hello, fellow officers. Good day to you too. But it's not a good day in here. Bolt, bolt. Bullets. For wrong gun, I need the shotgun bullets. Kill him, kill him. Good job. No! No! Stay back! No! No! Port. I got the shotgun and everything. No.
Have you been able to save it all?
No.
Really?
I haven't seen what looks like a typewriter.
Two, one,
circle, triangle, square, X, PlayStation. Yep, wow, I know. Wow, a car, better get to the police station. Big boy brain idea. Hello, fellow officers. Good day to you, too.
fire! I'm a human!
Yep. They were too. You're gonna die. Just follow me yet again. Just follow me, guy.
What's going on in this town?
I don't know. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Zombies. Walk over here, take my bullets. Can't aim down. And then proceed to reload. You gonna pick this up or me? Oh, you're gonna join the problem. Alright. I know he has stopped breathing. Yet again, just take the gun. Yes. Now, is there anything useful in here? Nothing useful inside. Nothing useful inside. What about right here? There's nothing useful inside. What about right here? There's nothing useful inside. What about... Nope, nothing useful here. Haha, what about here? Nothing useful. Gun cases and related weather. Killed both of them with that one shot, right? Doop doop doo, gotta go up the stairs. Gotta get your cardio in the apocalypse. Get back up and kill, murder, and now you're dead. And while they are eating that guy, I shall continue running. Don't think that I would have anything useful on him. Just a police officer. Yes. I've taken gun bullets, yay. No! Why are you right there and you weren't on the other screen? Suitcase? Nope. Do not die here. Do not die here. Do not. No. That was the wrong button. This. Hey, run. Oh, finally, another door. Could be something useful, but just gonna find a typewriter. Oh, it's just a shortcut. All right. Finally. I knew I was a redhead, but this is ridiculous. That didn't make sense to anything that's going on in the game. I just wanted to say that because of the camera and the light. Computer. Oh, typewriter, typewriter. Yeah. Ink ribbon. Why not? But typewriter. Yes. I don't have to do new game if I die.
Incident involving zombies
in a Zomboys
located in the outskirts of this city.
Zomboys.
Chris and Zomboys. The other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen. Hang in there.
You said that as
don't
he
worry about
oh,
me.
I thought they died.
Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
Thanks.
Just go. Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Wait, is the fan being picked up by my kid? Where are the other rooms? Electronic lock. Then why is it not working? Wait, a hall. This isn't a hall. Thank you. Yep, sure is. What's outside? I know what's outside, but is there a thing, like a door outside? Ow. Like, what's over here? Oh, right, I've been over here. Did that guy change outfits? Yeah, I thought it was two cops before. In the box. Oh, it is just an iron box. I thought it was a chest and I got excited. Let's see. Why is there a notebook here? Exit. That was a lot of text, right? Yeah. What was that? What was that? Okay, I'm just gonna move on. Was that monkey? That was a much, much worse than a monkey. Left the water on. Oh. Oh, I see. What the hell? That's not have a head. Yeah, I'm just gonna not go over there. And it's locked. Cutscene, yep. Something above you. What is that? What is that? Okay. Shoot it. Kill it with fire. Now, please. Use the lighter. That would be a really good time to use that lighter that you have. And equip shotgun and aim down. And no, not knife. Did I murder? I did a murder! Yes! That thing, I do not want to see another one of those things, but I probably will. Nothing special. Cool. Oh my gosh, no. Now I don't have any more shotgun ammo. Which is just great. So if I see another one of those things, I'm screwed. Appears to be a button right here that I could hit with my head. But no. What's more over here? Let's see. Ooh, alright. Could be something good. Could be something special. Could not. And no. Don't have enough ammo for that. Not just yet. Actually, I probably do, but I'm not gonna go in there. I saw three zombies. Well, two zombies and one zombie. Woman? I don't know. I'll just say three zombies. Vending machine. Vending machine. Give me drink. Give me drink. But no bullets for my shotgun. I think that I heard something, but I don't know. Do you? I'm just gonna run this direction. Ooh, door, man. Kill. One over here. What's over here? And it's locked. A diamond. Oh. why do they have playing cards as locks? Not locked, alright. What's in here? Come on, be something good. Another typewriter, I see. And a camera. And something over there. Yes. Why would that be helpful? Open door? What's indoor? Oh, that's a true question. Let's see. Yeah, and there's a lot of blood underneath that, so probably not a good thing. Apple. God of the moon, their gaze upon me is the only thing that can release red soul. I saw a shiny thing and then my brain was like, go. Wait. No way this is like this type of puzzle. Just like rotate. No, just I wanted to. No, I. That one's looking at you, but not the other one because it got stuck in the corner. No. Maybe. Going this room and come back, and that was a lot of pops on my fingers. Ah! So now... I push it all the way over there. Now I'm gonna head up here and push this one. God of the Sun and the God of the Moon, their gaze upon me is the only thing that can release Red Soul. Well, I think... Well, I think that will be it for today's stream on the original Resident Evil 2. Ah, spooky time. Ooh, oh no, or was it spoopy doopy? I can't remember anymore. And I'll see you next time.